I just like, if you want to do the side, you don't want to do any of it, then. All right, we're running a little late. Broadmoor just got here. There was supposed to also be a girls' game after the varsity boys, but that got canceled, so it's just boys, JV, and varsity tonight. I'm only able to do Facebook. Yeah. Gators are coming out with a Perkins wrap. Taven Taylor. Keller and LeBlanc has the ball right now. Drop to the goal, miss. Sorry about that. Let's turn it over. 0-0 game just started. Uniforms, you can't see the number on. Well, no bucket. 5 minutes left in the first quarter. Santa Mall versus Broadmoor. Caleb LeBlanc driving. Just to Caven for two because the Gators up 2-0. Bucks can't get the ball to go in. Caleb puts it up for it. Gators are up 2-0. Coming up on 4 minutes left in the first quarter. Tied up 2-2. Caven with the drive. Call it on the floor, up, they call it a shooting. You got number 32, Perkins, 50, Caven Taylor, number 12, Caleb LeBlanc, number 14, C. Keller, and number 2, E. Rapp. Varsity will be after this. I think they play Broadmoor as well. The girls were supposed to play after the boys, but they got canceled. Gators are up 4-2. 3:45 left in the first quarter. Bucks call for the foul. kick the swing. Caleb for three. Off the back of the rim. MJ and Ronald Jokum. MJ Dunn and Ronald Jokum coming in. And we're up 4-2, 2:34 left in the first quarter. Wrap with the putback. Gators go up 6-2. Good defense. Perkins with the ball. Go Keller, I'm sorry, Keller. MJ from the corner. Got the three. Gators go up 9-2 at 1:28 left. Bucks call a timeout. Reed Myers. And Dawson. Come in. MJ on the ball. Reed's on the ball now, defense. Jokum called for the foul. Gators up 9-2, 107 left first quarter. Each team got two fouls. We got Myers, Dawson, Jokum, Dunn, and Keller. Both of them. Gators pushing. Reed drive, kick out. Dawson. Got the word. Gators go up 11-2. Under a minute left in the first quarter. Good block. Good block. Nice putback, 11-4. Gator lead. Dawson, Dunn, Myers, and Jokum are still on the court. Start the second quarter. Gators lead 11-4. MJ with the drive gets a chance to get three. Gators at 14-4, 5:45 left in the first half. Gators on a full court press. Walk. Stop. Good D. Bucks call for the loose ball foul. They changed the rules up. Now you get five fouls each quarter before you shoot two fouls. No longer one and one. So fouls reset every quarter. I didn't know that was the rule until last night. Must be all schools we're watching late. Dawson with the three rolls out. About to get a big sub out. Long. Kernan. Caven. And Guillory. Guillory. Gators up 14-4, 46. Left end of the first half. It's Broadmoor. Thank you. Gators turn it over. Still up 14-4. Under W Sports. Bucks turn it over on the baseline. Wrapped in inbound to LeBlanc. Brody Kernan off the back of the rim. Go to three. Oh, the block on that kick. Three fouls for the Bucks, one for the Gators. 3:36 left in the first half. Gators still up 14-4. Defense. 3:20 left in the first half. Good rebound, Bert. Oh, nice defense, nice defense. You can go coast to coast. Oh, rolls out. Tries to bounce it off his foot. Good defense. Fernand with the layup as the Gators up 16-4 with 2:30 left in the first half. Gators full court press. Thought they would call a foul on that one, but. Kernan fouled going to the goal. Shoot two. 16-4 Gator lead. 2:09 left to half. Team 4 Gator lead. Can't buy a bucket right now. Gators with a rebound. Caleb pushing it up. Loses it. Cave and Taylor with the putback. Puts the Gators up 19-4. 1:33 left in the first half. Bucks called for the block. I don't know if they called out a shooting foul or just because it's five fouls now he gets to shoot two. 47 seconds left in the first half. Perkins checks in for Kernan. Gators are up 20-4. 40 seconds left in the first half. Foul on the Bucks. Since it's over five fouls in the quarter, he'll be shooting two. It'll be Keller at the line. This Gators up 21-4, 4 seconds left, first half. Makes both of them. First half, Gators JV leading 22-4. Just draw more buttons. Sorry about that. There was a hot dog delay. Gators are up 22-6. Just starting the third quarter. Left in the third quarter. It is up 22-6. Come on, Caleb. Let's go, babe. Second one, 23-6. Good drive, can't get it to go, kick out the wrap. Gator swinging. Lost it. Got it back. A little sloppy. Caleb for three. Got it. 26-6. 4 minutes left in the third quarter. Perkins with the steal. Shoots the three. Rims out. Keller with the three. Puts the Gators up 29-6. Bucks get a chance to get three. A little and one. Nine, 338 left in the third quarter. Caleb called for the walk. Gator's going to full court press. Lose it. Ronald with the spin, can't get it to go. Nice shot. Good look. Jump ball goes to the Gators. MJ and Reed. Coming in for Caleb and Ronald. Three off the back of the rim. Long rebound by Bucks. Bucks turn it over. Gators being bounced from the side. 2:36 left in the third quarter. Gators up 29-9. Each team has one foul. Dawson checks in. Three's a little long. Rebound by MJ. Nine, 1:39 left in the third quarter. Gators call for the foul. It's two fouls on the Gator for this quarter, one for the Bucks. See his number yet. Mizzou came in. Guillory came in. 00. Bucks get the put back. 32-11. 1:16 left in the third quarter. Guillory to Dawson. Dawson called for the travel. That foul. Three fouls for the Gators this quarter. Baseline, 47 seconds left, third quarter, 32-11 Gator lead. Jump ball, go to the Bucks. Guillory. Push to MJ. Back to Guillory. And he walks. Myers, Guillory, Dawson, Rapp, and Dunn are on the floor right now. 19 seconds left in the third quarter. Yeah. Gators call for the foul. Ten seconds left. Ball go to the Gators with 2 seconds left. Starting the fourth quarter. Hernan, Dawson, Guillory, Myers, and Dunn. Bucks get a couple putbacks. I think Hernan called for the shooting foul. Gators win a 20-point lead, 5:45 left in the game. Gators get the rebound. Myers push up. Kick. Ah. Long Guillory with rebound. Dunn with the drive. Guillory rebound. Go to the line, shoot two. The boys are swinging around good right there. Get a chance to two free throws. Each team has one foul already this quarter. But to my knowledge, there is no more one and ones. After 5 fouls, you shoot 2. Guillory makes both of them. Puts the Gators up 34-12. 5 minutes left in the game. Nice little pump fake shot right there for the Bucks. 34-14. Leave the three for the Gators up 37-14. 4:30 left in the game. Good pressure by MJ and Dawson. Myers with the tip. Goes right to the Bucks. Nice shot from the free throw line. 37-16, 4 minutes left in the game. Here we'll get the steal, done. Take a layup, I'm sorry. Right on the camera. 39-16. Ooh, nice shot. Yeah. 39-18, 3:43 left in the game. Mike Elisella checks in for Dunn. Myers, Guillory, Kernan, Dawson, and Ellisor in the game. Off the front of the rim, Guillory with the rebound. Gator swinging. Right, Reed. Good, 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 good. Myers called for the foul. Hickerson comes in for Kernan. Number three, Jay Hickerson. Dawson pushed up to Guillory for the layup. And foul. Nice look. Gators are up 44-18, 2:52 left to go in the game. Rapp come in for Myers. Nice put back. 45-20. Dickerson for three.
48-20.
Nobody's really boxing out. Just a jumper contest, and we were losing. Bucks go to line to shoot two. 1:56 left in the game. Four fouls for the Gators this quarter. Two for the Bucks. Pretty good. Keller and Jokum check in. Hey, 48-21, 1:47 left in the game. Playing a little long. And Bucks turn it over in transition. Foot was on the side. Three-point rims out, long rebound. Max Keller. Ooh, almost had a pick. Bucks call for the foul. That's our third one of the quarter. 48-21, 47 seconds left in the game. Pike with a three, a little long. Lana with the good rebound. Pike gets the rebound. Can't get the drive to go. Good hustle, boys. Good hustle. Good job. 50 to 21, 20 seconds left in the game. All right, Gators get the win, 50-23 over the Bucks. We'll get the pros for the varsity game. All this amateur stuff, we're done with.